Heidi Ho Campers, how you doing? This is Sharon, 30-day reset, day 22. So today, on day 22, what I'd like to encourage us to do is, since it's 22, let's try to look at things at least two different ways today. That old saying, it's a Native American saying about don't judge somebody till you walk a mile in their shoes. And I would just like to encourage us today, as we're going through our day-to-day interacting with different individuals, that we not just go with only what we see. Don't go looking under rocks, but not just go with only what you see, but try to see what's the heart of the matter, what's driving that matter. There's a scripture that says a soft answer turns away wrath, and what that is a tool to disarm what somebody may see physically. You may see wrath, anger, and all those things coming at you, but a soft answer turns away wrath, and it disarms it. You know, it disarms it from having the wrathful effect on you. So today, day 22, try to look at something twice. Maybe not just go with what you see immediately, but maybe ask the Lord, okay, Father, what's the heart of this matter? What's really going on here? And even that is a form of humbling yourself, because that means that instead of you actually feeling like, you know, oh, they're not going to say that to me, or that's disrespectful, or taking something personal, it allows us to step out of that. And I know that sounds super spiritual. You know, I know it sounds super spiritual. Just go with me on this. Just bless my sweet little soul. No, I'm just playing. Just go with me on this. It sounds super spiritual, but it does have a natural and right now and real time effect. It's a tool. God gives us wisdom from above, and it's a tool. So try to look at something two different ways today. Like I said, it's day 22. We have 8 days left. If you haven't been doing the 30-day reset with us, go ahead. Jump in. And who knows, maybe you may experience a harvest where others, you know, what does it say? You will reap where others have sown, or something like that. I don't know. I'm just clowning. Anyway, hump day. Mike. Have a great day. That's my alarm telling me it's time for me to get ready to go to work. So much love. You have a great day.